able to do what she claimed to do from the outset.
And their opponents, the team of Shayna Baszler and the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
The pace and intensity with Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler, and they have been making statements every chance they get.
These are two women who have essentially bullied themselves into the position they find themselves in.
What are you supposed to do with that title? You're going to defend it with or without Liv. You're going to catch the same exact beating every single week until you do.
Exclamation point. Raquel Rodriguez dropped by a knee from Baszler. When it comes to chemistry, it's got to be argued that Baszler and Rousey have the most time spent as a cohesive unit dating back to their mixed martial arts days. They were training partners. They arrived in WWE at similar times. They travel together. They are truly best friends in every sense of the word.
They actually live together.
Ring the bell.
Going way back, both Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey as well. This is their first tag team title opportunity. As the bell rings,